that hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh. Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay, okay. They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
Are we going to attack?
More stronger?
Thank you.
pressure on! If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look there!
Boy.
There's a Yetnar... her settlement ahead.
Yetnar.
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language's mother now. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know? Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed cost accuracy.
Got it. I think we can go through here.
Move.
Thanks. There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. There's something up there! Something's breaking through the wall!
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the scary singing?
Yeah.
still living. Never thought I'd see one of those. I don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look up there. I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can. Over here.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot. I've seen this language before. What's that over there? Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, we'll stay out of it. Understand?
But
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
There should be one more.
Stay vigilant.
All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Oh, what's that smell?
Now!
Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look!
Someone start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, to us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others?
We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
That's magic!
Atreus! Boy?
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this. Yourself. We must find a way out. That chain. Here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
even move your ass. I'll kick you square in the ring if you don't move. Come on! What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cocklump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please. The tree with the white trunk and orange leaves. Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Better look at.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, dumber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! So what'd you find out there? What can I get you, you little fart? What else? See the dirt from a distance. Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl. As long as you don't break them. Did you feel that?
Adequate.
Adequate? You know what's adequate? That footwork! You stepping shit! Can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess that was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug?
Come, boy.
Coming.
Your hinds in there. That place could bust you up real good.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
I think we can go through here.
This way.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Thank you.
valuable. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it. Look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. That's right. Still doesn't look like anything. That's it! I see runes!
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow.
Something happened!
I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
What's that up there?
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Whoa.
did it.